In this clip, we're going to continue cutting our dado with our circular saw. I've already preset the base plate at the correct depth, so again, retracting the safety guard manually. I'm now going to follow this line. Let me clean up this line a little bit just so I have a little bit better reference. The thing to remember when you're cutting a dado is just to make sure you pass the center point of the blade at the end of your piece. Otherwise, you'll have a curved bottom to your cut.